What on God's green earth are you doing?
A letter.
Looks more like a piecemeal ransom note.
May I?
Dear Dolores, D-E-A-R, this is an animal. I'm meeting all the highly leading citizens of the town. People that use big words, all of them. But you know me, I get by. I'm a good bullshitter. Two T's in bullshitter. As I'm writing this letter, I'm eating potato chips, and I'm starting to get thirsty. I washed my socks and dried them on the TV. I should have brung the iron. You know this is pathetic, right? Tell me what you're trying to say.
I don't know. Yeah, well, I miss her and shit.
Then say that. But do it in a manner that no one else has ever done it before. And without the profanity. Something like, put this down. Dear Dolores.
Oh, sorry, no.
D-E-A-R, Dolores. When I think of you, I'm reminded of the beautiful plains of Iowa.
What plains?
The plains. P-L-A-I-N-S, those big fields we saw.
Oh, yeah, those were nice. Plains. Which is what they call big fields around here.
Tony, no expounding.
A what?
Just write what I say.
No good.
The distance between us is breaking my spirit.
Venus.
My time and experiences without you are meaningless to me. Falling in love with you was the easiest thing I've ever done.
Falling in love with you is very fucking romantic. Was the easiest thing I have ever done. Nothing matters to me but you. And every day I'm alive, I'm aware of this. I loved you the day I met you. I love you today, and I will love you the rest of my life.
So can I put a P.S. Kiss the kids?
A P.S.?
Yeah, like at the end.
That's like clinging a cowbell at the end of Shostakovich's Seventh.
Right. So that's good.
It's perfect, Tony.